What's going on YouTube? KCG back with another video. Yeah, not really a whole lot's going on right now. I didn't do anything in between episodes. I'm actually going straight for the Great Scar Bear next. But look at this kitty. This is a nice cat. Seriously, look at that. I mean, he's kind of beat up, yeah, but I mean, he's still, like, look at that. He's fierce. I'm gonna ride him, because, I mean, fuck walking, man. Forget that. He's so fast. I'm gonna take South Stone. I just gather so much quicker when I'm up here. I don't have to deal with that shitey animation. I'm gonna have to make traps, so I'm gonna need hardwood. I know I'm gonna have to make traps, so I'm gonna be making frequent stops for hardwood. I gotta go all the way around. Ow. What is that? South Rock Dust. I need South Rock Dust. I need it for my last spear upgrade, so. Probably be seeing me grab a little bit of that too from here in time to time. I don't know why I shot that arrow. That was a mistake on my part. So, you know, be sure to tell me what you think of the game so far. If you guys are playing it, I'd like to hear your input. I'll more than likely be doing a recap video. I don't know, I think like a midway point recap video where I kind of go through the beginning of the game for people who don't want to watch a ridiculous amount of gameplay, because I know these episodes get a little long and it is really, really time consuming, so I don't blame you or anybody for that matter that does not want to sit there and listen to me drone on about a fucking game. That being said though, you know, I'd really like to hear some input about what you guys think of the game. I'm actually having a lot of fun with it. This being my first Far Cry game, I enjoy it. I think I'll probably get the other Far Cry games and play those, because I am really enjoying this game right now. Is there a snake somewhere? Fuck you, snake. But yeah, I'm really enjoying this game so far, so I mean, I'm gonna keep up with this Let's Play. I'm gonna finish it through. Like, there's a lot of games like these that are just sole story driven games, which, like, I'm into that stuff, but not as much as everybody else. And there's a lot of times where I don't end up finishing games, and I mean, it kind of, I feel shitty about it, because, like, I didn't give the game itself the respect that it deserves. But this one, I'm having a lot of fun with it, so I will definitely end up finishing this one. The story itself isn't like, whoa, wow, ooh, you know, nothing huge, but I'm still having fun with it, to say the least. Just gonna go around this camp here. I'm gonna call off my saber tooth, because he's gonna get stuck down there and he's gonna die or something. I don't fucking know. Just bad shit. Just bad shit, you know. I'm sliding. Fuck, 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 fuck. There's nowhere that I can grapple. I, like, have to scale this mountain. Nowhere. Not one place. Maybe I just... I'm like this beastmaster and I get stuck on sticks. Fucking serious? I hear birds. Birds usually means bad. In my case. Can't find where I have to go. What the fuckles? Where am I in comparison? I gotta get up there somehow, so I mean, there's gotta be some way up there. It's gonna involve a lot of cutscenes, I bet. Or not cutscenes, but I'm stuck. Almost there, what the hell? Oh my god, I have no idea how to get there. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Like a cut through. Let me go this way. I don't really know what to do, unless I'm stupid. Is that a pathway? Oh. Is this like a carved pathway? Like, what is this? I'm gonna go this way. See. I don't understand. Oh, okay, there's that. But I feel like that's just gonna get me back to where I was. Is this a new place? No, this isn't a new place. How do I get over there? Do I have to get... Is this something that I, like, have to go all the way around for? I mean, you're really, really messed up right now. Unless I have to go all the way over here. If I have to go all the way over here, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna jump around down here and look like a fucking idiot. That's what I'm gonna do. Slide down here and see if I can scale these waterfalls. I don't know why I dove in the water. Certainly didn't want to. Oh my god. Frame rate lag so bad right now because of, like, just The Xbox is not able to handle this. I suppose I should probably set a waypoint. I think I have to go all the way around. If that's the case, it's gonna fucking suck. I'm gonna call on my Sabertooth so I don't get fucked up. Please don't hurt me, please don't hurt me, please don't hurt me, please don't hurt me, please don't hurt me. I said don't hurt me! Oh, this is where Dingleberry fucking jumped. Okay, I know where I am now. So... I'm gonna go all the way this way. Grapple. Hopefully my Sabertooth can get up there. I just needed him to deter all of the other beasts because everything is afraid of him. Probably gonna be a really long episode. I'm probably gonna have to cut out a lot. Search inside for caves and other unique paintings and other items. I don't want to do that. Okay.
Gosh, no.
Go home. Lost caves. I mean, I don't like that it's a maze because I feel like I'm gonna get lost. I guess that's why they call it the Lost Caves. Thank God for roots and vines, eh? So close. I still gotta go up one more. You're supposed to be this wonderful, like, beastmaster leader type, and you can't even mantle right? Like, come on. And we'll leave that. It's Let's go 12. Okay, 12 is fair. 12 hardwood left over for traps. I'm sure I'll run into more hardwood along the way. Yeah, I know a Beastmaster Hunt is nearby. Is it up? Oh, it's down, maybe. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no! Almost died. Shit, 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 shit! Okay, I got you. Southrock does. Cutscene. Bear's gonna be fucking behind you, dude. You gotta stop being so naive.
Chawa Hars Mash Hasan Jawa.
That's it? Plus, I have all this hardwood in my stash, saving me. Brown bear skin. Skin. Monkey skin. I don't know what monkey skin does. We'll go with it though. Let's make some more arrows. Max them out. Max out my spears. Spears are the deadly thing. Like, yeah, the arrows are good. Don't get me wrong. The arrows are really good. But the spears do hella damage. Salarak dust. Can I upgrade? I think I can. I should be close. Oh man, I'm so close. More Salarak dust, please.
Shasatapi. Wantar war laikwa. Urgi laiwam gwash.
It's a rhino. I got the sprints on my side. Oh, I'm gonna get fucked up, right? Get up, get up, get up! I don't know what you're saying, but...
Ars, Wantar Yauda, Urgi Laimanguash, Ars Urgi Tashlanguash.
Part of the hunt. Sorry, it's all part of the hunt. I need the X. Oh boy, getting intense. But I mean, if you want to believe it, go ahead. I'm not going to tell you no. Get him, boy. Yeah, y'all pretty much fucked with the wrong feller. Snake. I literally saw the snake. Here. Heal up a little bit, brother. It's my friend. Let's set the trap. Up there. I didn't even need those traps though. That was the funny part. I'm probably gonna need this trap. I'm sorry, I can't save you right now. Come on. I'm so scared. I don't have enough hardwood for that. Fuck. Swim. Run, jump. Faster, stronger, better, blah, blah. Come on. I don't have enough for traps. Fuck. So fucked right now. I'm so screwed. Oh, yeah. Hit. heal. I don't know why I'm doing that now. I think I just need to like take a breather and like gather myself right now. Please die, just die. You're making this harder on yourself. Oh my god, yes, yes, yes. We got the Scar Bear. He's so cool looking. He's just so torn up. He's so cool though. Oh my god. Alright, we finished that mission. That was a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. That took a lot. Yeah, I cinched his fucking cave here. Nice carcass. Bats. Wonder if I can take one out. I'm wasting my arrows. Who cares? Come here. Who's a good bear? Yeah, buddy. Got the bear. Got the great Scar Bear. Oh! Ow! That hurt. Gotta heal. Let's get out of here. Let's go see him in the daylight. Let's go see what he looks like in the daylight. That didn't work too well. I really don't know where to go right now. Oh, I suppose I could have just went this way. But me, right? I don't know where I'm going. How do you get out of here, dude? Is there a map that I can look at? Yeah, this doesn't help me one bit. Great. don't remember where I came from, so this is gonna be difficult. Like, dude, can you please lead the way out of here? Screw it, I'm just gonna fast travel. Welcome back, guys. What's going on? I got my bear right here. Wish I could pet him. Can I ride him? I don't think he can do any of that. It's not letting me. Come here. Damn, he is beat the fuck up, though. Seriously, look at that cinched fur. He's got shit sticking out of him. Oh my god. He's got arrows. My arrows are just still stuck in him. And he is still just a badass. Look at that shit. Look at his face. All torn the hell up. You are one badass bear. I'm so glad I caught you. That's gonna do it for this episode, guys. As always, like, comment, and subscribe down below. Don't forget to check out the Facebook page for daily updates. And share the video around. Really would appreciate seeing people share the video, comment in the video, all that. Just get it out there, you know. So, until next time, thank you for watching.